Hello sir, I'm Vini Sri. I'm from Sergi Youth College and then I'm doing a certificate in creative design. So my assignment is interview an artist, so that's why I'm come here to interview you.
Great, glad to meet you.
Okay, so I have a few questions to ask you. The first question is, tell me about yourself and career.
My name is Mohammad Hisham Ibrahim. But my commercial name is Paul Hisham. So Hisham is because he means he's a man. So Sham means is my name. I did do the trademark for the Hisham. Me has been registered. So those my artwork actually is my hobby only.
Hobby.
Yeah. But I'm making it into a business because my full time is actually doing architecture.
Okay.
So if you can look at my artwork, it's basically more architectural sketches rather than the portrait kind of thing. So it's more towards the architecture buildings.
Okay, the second question is, how long you been in this field?
To answer this question, basically there's two. First, in architecture, I started from the university. After graduated, I worked here in 1995.
1995.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I only started all these sketches at work in year 2015. I really go full swing on the sketches. 2015 until now, but now it's getting a bit slower now because the economy is not so. So I actually focus to full time is on architecture, but this is just a hobby.
A hobby, okay. Okay. The third question is, what are the challenges you go through in this field?
Oh, there's quite a number of changes. First is you have to. For me, full-time is architecture, so I have to divide my time doing the full-time job and the hobby job. At the same time, you are getting the hobby job into a business part. It means all this artwork is for sale. In fact, I have my own gallery, but it's been closed now. We are moving up to another shop now. So the other challenges is of course, to get the ideas lah, doing the sketches, you need to have to sketch something that people look at it and say, wow, this is nice. Okay. So I did also go through the marketing part of it lah, to sell yourself into the, because I'm considering myself is I'm not so pro in art, we are going just into the market, penetrate into the market.
So you're interested in, it's just like hobby,
yes.
then you become like this, okay. So that's all, sir. Thank you for spending time with us. Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks.